Back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Rost? 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 Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on?
Mm-hmm. was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again.
Okay?
What was that thing?
Search.